Our cool and unsettled pattern looks to continue for the next several days. The one exception will likely be tomorrow with full sunshine as temperatures jump into the 60s. Otherwise, it is 50s again today with an additional passing shower or two this afternoon, at least with a light wind. And as you'll notice, the coolest readings at the shoreline later on today. Skies go partly cloudy later tonight after the chance of a few passing showers. Temps will drop between 35 and 40. And tomorrow, it is low and mid 60s with sunshine. Coolest readings at the shoreline. Tomorrow, the exception to the rest of the 7-day forecast, which will have rain chances. You can see the next system starting to edge in later on Saturday. We get into Saturday evening and there'll be some periods of rain moving through. A little bit of a break during the daylight hours Sunday, but then Sunday evening and an early Monday, we will likely have another round of rain. The combination of those two could be 1 to 2 inches of rain. 7-day forecast has us back into the 50s again early next week.